Okay, well, today I'm going to show you how to suppress your cap gun. This is a Kmart cap gun. They last pretty long. I've had this for about 4 years. There's a metal thing instead of a plastic one because it will last longer. Can you see that? Well, I'm going to show you how to suppress it today. Hear this? Well, look at it now. See, you have to get a tip of your shoelace. I forgot what it was called, whatever they called it. A noglet or something. Well, you put that in there. You have to cut it off, but I'm not cutting off the shoe. Wait, my bad. You have to cut it off and, like, glue it in. What? And, well, that's my sister. She's stupid. Well, there you go.